Good afternoon.
See, patient, there are many things that I have observed. You know, when those boys come to look for you, they don't just come with gifts. They will just come and talk and talk and they will leave. That's why I have opened my mind, my heart and everything that I will surprise you with gift. Bought you gift. Smile now. I bought you gift. Just smile. You are beautiful. That's why I bought you gift. Forget the fact that people are coming to compete with me for you. The boys are coming every day. Omaricha, you are too beautiful. And that's true. That's why I bought you this gift. And this gift is amazing. You will like it. If you don't like it, just tell me to go and never come back. You must like it. I am very sure, 100% sure. You see, the last time, when you came to sun your clothes just now, I ran and waited for you. I have a mission. It was a surprising gift. Yes. I went there and sat down so that I will see you sun your clothes. As you sun it and you sun one thing I've been expecting you to do, you sun your pants. You sun your pants. So when you left, you were looking at me. You were suspicious that I wanted to do something wrong. But no, I just went. Immediately you left, I went there. I measured it.
I measured my pants, right?
measured your pants, and I know the size now. I took the exact size to the market, then I bought you a gift. This is an amazing gift. You will if you don't love it, tell me to go and never come back again. So, this is the gift.
Okay.
No. You are a princess. Sit down and open your gift. Just sit down and open it. You will love it. I have... If you love the gift, you will love me too. Surprising gift.
Is this not my pants?
No, it's not your pants though. It's not your pants. Yes and no, it's not your pants. See, when you left the other time, I said I measured your pants. And I know the exact size. I bought blue. I didn't know your favorite color, so I bought the color that you have there. Maybe it will be the same thing. And it's now the same thing. And I think you will love it. You love it, you are smiling. You're smiling. Mm. Oh, you want me to keep it? I can take it anyway. I can keep it for you. And where do you want me to keep it?
You don't have sense. You don't have common, small sense. You don't have to buy pants for me. Or that I need pants. Why would you go and measure my pants in the first place? Why?
I thought you would like...
You would like what? Don't ever try that kind of nonsense with me next time again, because I won't take it from you.
Okay. But at least...
You're very stupid. You're my friend, keep quiet. Don't be talking to me like that. Why would you go and mention my pants? Why would you even buy pants from me? I think that I need pants.
I know I'm very
stupid. I'm even tired of... I can't even stand here and listen to this nonsense. Nonsense.
Wait, I know I'm very stupid, but... this gift is good, though. You will not be selling only one pant again. You will be selling like two or three. I will still buy four. Girls, this is difficult. I used my out of my own goodwill. I bought you the same blue pants that you have. It's even good. You sewn the same pants every day, and now I bought you the same. You'll be changing pants. Every time one pant, you'll be drying, and you still did not appreciate it. Maybe I'll buy you bossa. I'll keep the pants. Maybe she will come back and ask for it when she doesn't have pants. She's not rich enough.
What is it now?
See, this thing won't take time. Patient, this thing won't take up to 5 minutes. Oh. Why am I going to say 5 minutes? See, okay, let's make it 3 minutes.
No.
Nobody will see us.
Eh. I don't want to hear that. Why would I be doing something outside?
Yeah, nobody will compound. Nobody will see
us. No. I'm not doing it. You want to see somebody come and see us? What will I say?
Nobody's coming. Nobody's
coming. Oh, God, no.
Nobody will see us.
Hey, don't tell me that one. I cannot do anything outside here. What if somebody come and see us?
Nobody will catch
us. Yeah,
nobody
I see. Somebody will catch you. I am here. Who will catch you?
Boss.
My guy.
Good afternoon.
I have to know. What will happen, eh? They go.
I'm
I know.
Yeah. Don't tell anybody you.
I'm not telling anybody. I hear when you dey preach for her. And they go. You want to go? Stay. I will catch you. See, I bought you. You are smiling. Yes, because you know what I can do. Yeah.
Papa,
I got. No, you can go. Come back. You can go.
Let's see. Let's see. We did together.
We did together. I bought you gifts, and you rejected. Not be even the gifts. Nah, pay me. The gifts didn't pay me. That I bought you gift and you rejected it is not my problem. I like you. And you know. I saw everything.
We would not do anything.
We were
just talking. You see, he said yes, he was preaching to me. We would not say anything.
But you were about to do.
You
were about to
I
do.
I do not do anything.
See, patient. It's very you or said you agree to my terms. I will not tell anybody. But if you don't agree, I will tell everybody.
I don't do anything now.
But I will tell people that you did everything.
You didn't catch us doing anything.
I caught you doing something. I will even add to it that you were bending down like this and it was firing from the back.
I will accept whatever you want. What do you want?
You accept. Now you are talking.
Channel that you don't tell anybody.
I will not tell anybody. If you accept to my terms,
I accept. What is it?
I see. I will give you a location. You will come and meet me in my location. See?
That's all.
You have agreed?
We're there together now.
You have agreed? I knew you know all these things. You were just... but since you agreed,
I can go now. You can go. Nobody. My guy.
You know the code. Hey, tap it off.
You can go.
Shake it.
One notch.
This knowledge boy is a very good boy. He's a good boy. The thing I've been fighting for since. All these guys, they just pretend to be hard nuts. Whereas they are soft pancane. Mission accomplished. Part one. Naza and Jessica. Next.
Drama boy.
Hey, what's
wrong? Wow, that's nice.
Patient. Lady.
Yeah,
good evening. Take. Room 306. You meet me there. Hello.
Room 306.